Old Oregon Trail appears to end right here. What I'm thinking is that it came through here and continued to go around the side of the hill and down into Sunny Valley. But then they bombed out the middle of this mountain to put the I-5. And so I think all of this used to be higher elevation, probably going up, and this went through and they just bombed this out like 100 foot down. So it's the only thing I can think of off the top of my head as to why the old Oregon Trail would just end. Let's follow the animal trails. Animal trails. This is the old Oregon Trail. The animal tracks. I'm gonna follow the animal tracks all the way back into Sunny Valley, I guess, Dottie.